I hope you guys are having an epic day today. We are going to jump right back into Uncharted Drake's Fortune. Okay, so I just got past the part where you're on the jet ski or whatever, and you have to like go through all the stupid fucking explosive barrels and stuff, so we are here.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it? Thanks.
Ooh. All right. Well, let's explore a little
bit,
everybody.
Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
We're dead. Get this AK. Body out, wanna fuck with me? They don't carry a whole lot of good ammo. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I died. Okay. So another over here.
Where did these guys come from? No.
Right between the eyes. Good idea. Pick that up instead of that. I'm a really bad shot.
Here we go.
I think he's gone.
No.
There we go. Motherfucker. Legitimately out of ammo. Isn't there a guy over here with a gun? Here we go. Hold on. There you go. Now you guys can see me.
Okay. Troy.
I need to pick up that AK. Because I do not like the shoddy. This doesn't give me enough room or space or anything else. Oh, but I do like this one. There we go, there we go. Oh, what a wow. Shoot a person when they're jump. Okay. There we go. I'm probably gonna die. Oh, please don't die, don't let me die. I knew I was gonna die. I try to stream regularly, but not all the time. I haven't been streaming regularly. That was bad.
Oh no.
Damn, there's. Oh, I'm gonna die. Nope, I'm gonna die. I told you. I suck at this part so much. This is the part that I hate the most. Get all these people first. There's no stop time to heal up a second, blow up anyone that's over here. Blow him up.
Get to that
That's
tower.
A lot better.
I'll meet you back at the customs house.
Well, I don't play much of Call of Duty, but I like zombies and stuff like that. I play a lot of Ark Survival. That's because it's a fun game and I can't help to play that game. Guys, so I'm so weird.
We got him.
Yeah, it makes me mad, but I have my own dedicated server.
This could help.
And I play with my friends, though. I like playing with a dedicated server, my own dedicated server, than I do with online dedicated. You just get trolled too much, or gnomed, or, you know, just a lot of stupid people. And then the servers are really dirty now, I heard. Like, there's so many people that have made houses and just got into, like, other people's tribes and just petty stuff. But I like having my own dedicated server. It's a lot easier. A lot better to handle. Is that my car? Hello? Oops. Is that my car?
No, that big F-250.
Whose car is that? I see the way. See the way now. Oh, shut. Get the shit out of me. I need ammo. There we go.
Oh, oh, don't.
Fuck. Hi, Commander Jones. How are you doing today?
Talking about.
I am good. Plan. My best zombies map. I don't really. Actually, I do. I just don't know what it's called. The one with the. Bob, I don't know what it's called. The trainer or something. The one where you can get all of the cool bow and arrows, the wolf arrow and the shockwave arrow or whatever. I love that map because I like the wolf. the wolf arrow.
We got him.
Oops. Ooh, that was close.
Got him!
There we go. You ain't got nobody. It's okay though. You tried.
Find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there. These must be all the old ship manifests.
Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kind of gives me the creeps.
There we go. Edit it and finish.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right
she
off the coast of Panama.
To get close to him.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
El Dorado. He knows he wants to get closer. We will find it, El Dorado. I walked right into that. Oh lordy. I almost just died. I can't believe I just died. For one, I can't believe I just walked right into that. That's me, everybody. I need more bullets. Come up for your from your funds. So there we go. Treasure. No. Okay, let's go up.
Up. I don't see any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
No, there it is.
What's an Ovo?
On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay, what are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
Okay. go. Why do does everything have to be broken? There we go. I don't know why I did that. I just jumped.
He's over here. Got him.
Fucking A. Shit. And that is where we're gonna stop today, is trapped. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and if you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe. I will be on again a little later tomorrow. So, but yeah. Bye, guys.